Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? Here is your science teacher and today we study about the unit 6 fruits and seeds and in this unit we learn the different kinds of seeds. So we have divided the seeds according to their sizes, colors and texture. So the seeds have different colors, sizes and texture. Some seeds are dry and hard. Here are some examples of the seeds like wheat, peanuts and almond. So these are all seeds. They are dry and hard. There are many other examples of the dry and hard seeds. Now look here. Some seeds are very small like coriander, sesame and wheat. These are the seeds. They are very small and there are many other seeds there which are very small in size. Next, we have divided the seeds which are very big. According to their size, they are big seeds. There are many seeds like mango seed, apricot, peach, pumpkin seeds. There are many other seeds. They are very big in size. Have you ever seen the seeds which have jelly-like structure? Yes, there are some examples of the seeds like pomegranate, basil seeds, and granadilla. These are the jelly-like structures. Have you ever seen the jelly-like structure seeds? Okay, so these are looking very beautiful, like the crystals. Some seeds have hooks. Look at the seeds of our tiger claw plant here. They have the hook-like structure and they stuck the bodies of the animals with this hook and in this way they disperse from one place to an other place. Next example, have. There are different colors of the seeds. Have you seen the different colors of the seeds? Yes, there are many colors like black, red, brown, white. And there are many seeds, they have different colors. So we have divided the seeds according to their colors. Now, here are some seeds you will see. They are very light. So we have divided the seed according to their weight. So the light weight seeds are seeds with wings or hair like structure fly with wind from one place to another and these are very beautiful seeds, look like a flower. Next examples are there. There are some seeds that we can eat. Yes, the seeds, they have soft seed coat. We can eat them easily. And there are some seeds that we can eat raw, in the raw form, and some seeds they we need for cook. We need for cook before eating. Now, some seeds. Look at the other examples here. There are some seeds that we cannot eat. They are very hard covered seeds and they we can't eat, and like the seeds of a mango, apricot and peach, date, and there are many other examples of the seeds that we can't eat. So thank you so much for watching the video and I think so you have enjoyed today. And you have seen the different kinds of seeds. Thank you so much again. Stay home and stay safe.